Hey guys, my name is Adam Hankerson. I'm on the HSM team. This week was awesome to see our seniors take over the whole service, and what they said really hit home for me. When I was in high school, I knew about Jesus, but I never followed him. I knew how to act like a Christian, but I wasn't a true follower of Christ. I could have come up with a ton of excuses, but when it comes down to it, I was afraid. It came down to the fear of not being accepted. Questions would run through my mind. What will people think of me? Will they still want to be my friend? Does it mean that I have to stop, like, doing all the fun things that I was getting into? Sharing my faith, being a Christian, really loving Jesus and showing it terrified me. The Bible says in Matthew 10:33, whoever disowns me before others, I will disown before my Father in heaven. That's pretty straightforward, and it makes sense. If I truly love someone, sharing about those people should be something that I like doing. I shouldn't hide who my best friends are. I shouldn't hide who my wife is. So then why would I hide who Jesus is? This week, we would love to challenge you to think about how you share Jesus everywhere you are. And if you hide him, really ask why you hide him from the people around you. If you have questions or want to talk about this, please contact a member of the HSM team, and we would love to walk with you through this. We love you, we're praying for you, and we'll see you next week.